This is a comparison of the trains in Luxembourg, and public transport in Luxembourg is free. So I went to Luxembourg for a few days to fully explore the public transport system. And in this video, we're going to be taking a look at the different types of train. And Leicester off with the very nice double-deck trains, which have the epic sounding VF drive. Take a listen to this. Take a look at the Belgium trains in Luxembourg. These run between Luxembourg City and Liège. These trains have got a very nice sounding VF drive.
Thank you.
then, let's now take a look at the older type of Luxembourg train. These trains are very interesting and have DC motors. Take a look at the new modern type of double deck train. These look very interesting on the inside, but the VF drive sounds rather boring. then, let's now take a look at the German-style RV trains. These are double-deck trains which are pulled or pushed by a locomotive. This locomotive has a very interesting German-sounding VF drive, but sadly, when you're inside the train, you don't really get to hear it. The only way to listen to the VF drive is to hold on to the back of the train and surf it. But YouTube does not like that kind of video, so I had to upload that elsewhere. Click a link in the description. But as for now, let's take a ride on this type of train. Take a look at the French SNCF double deck trains. These run between Luxembourg and France, and these have a nice sounding VF drive. And let's take a look at the funicular.
Thank you.
And now let's take a look at the Luxembourg tram. As I didn't film this tram on this occasion, here is my previous video of this tram.
Zum Tram, aber sorgt, dass die Neigung vorkommt.